My name is Sharon Hood. I'm a research ecologist at the Fire Sciences Lab in Missoula, Montana. It's part of the Rocky Mountain Research Station. A project that I'm just now finishing up was originally designed to examine how we can apply treatments in the forest to increase the resistance to high severity wildfire so that more trees survive a fire. What is unique about this project is that a mountain pine beetle outbreak began about 5 years after the treatments were implemented. And this allows a very rare opportunity for us to test how a fuels treatment originally designed for one purpose can also be effective against another disturbance, in this case, mountain pine beetle. And what I found was that treatments that involve thinning and burning created a very resilient ponderosa pine forest that had very little mortality from the mountain pine beetle. It's really cool because it's very rare that we can actually test our treatment effectiveness. So we put in treatments all the time in forest, but it's really rare that a wildfire comes and challenges that treatment so we can say definitively if that treatment was effective. It's an exciting opportunity because a lot of things aligned and it shows the value of long-term research. I hope with this particular study that it highlights how those treatments are going to affect the forest overall, so including climate change, responses to drought, and other disturbances such as insects and disease.